welcome to the Cherry Blossom Festival everywhere, everyone. World Yama Karate in San Francisco and San Mateo is actually under the control and great teaching of Shihan Saito, who is helping set up ICE down here. So I am Sensei Jill, but I am not the head person. Shihan Saito has studied with the Grand Masters of World Oyama Karate, Soshu and Saiko Shihan Oyama, and he is a fifth degree black belt. So we're going to be doing a demonstration for you today. We've got belts of all different sizes, kids of all different sizes, and just a little bit about World Oyama Karate. We're a full contact karate, which means we really fight, we really punch and kick and do the real thing. It's a full knockdown when we do competitions. Every year we have what's called the Fighters Cup, and the kids compete, the adults compete, everybody competes, semi-knockdown and knockdown. It's really fun, it's a great event, and everybody grows and changes from everything. So it's good. We're almost done with the ice here. I'll give you a little more history about World Oyama Karate. Soshu Oyama and Saiko Shihan Oyama, who are the originators of World Oyama Karate, studied under Bas Oyama, who was a famous karate person in Japan. He was actually Korean, but he moved to Japan and started a dojo and trained a lot of amazing people. His style was called Kyokushin, and Soshu and Saiko Shihan split off from him to start their own dojo in the United States. And now we have dojos in Alabama, in Georgia, in New York, in Saudi Arabia, St. Petersburg, of course in Japan, and California. We have San Francisco and San Mateo. So we're really, truly World Oyama Karate. We're setting up the ice because the last part of the demonstration involves breaking ice. And it's real ice. It's really melting, but it's also really, really hard. And we'll also have board breaking and bat breaking demonstrations. Once again, these are real boards and real bats, and we train a lot to be able to move our bodies in the correct way, get our hands in the correct way, to break things. And it also helps with self-defense. So if your kid needs self-defense, this is a great place to come. World Oyama Karate.